been a hard week of training since that last game where they were beaten. We'll see whether that pays off now.
Yeah, I thought one or two of their more important players didn't perform on the day, so they'll need to turn that around here if they're going to get the result they're after.
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. So they can regroup now at a goal kick. It's Enrique. On to the attack now. Now the shot! Somehow he saved it. And it's gone for a corner. Cleared it well. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. He's given the free kick but no sign of the card. Maybe he just wants to make sure he's not made a rod for his own back with an early booking. It's a bad pass. Giving it straight to the opposition. With the ball, Valencia. Referee's right on the spot here. He's going to stand for no nonsense with this team. He just lost the plot for a moment. He won't want to lose his place in the game, and his teammates actually getting around him saying, just calm down, you can win us this match.
Yeah, they know how important he is to them because he's one of the best finishers around. They don't want to lose him, that's for sure.
Guided on by his head, and they've got the ball still. Gomez. The ball, Valencia. Well, he lost it in the earlier challenge and now he's pinched the ball back. Steele. It's a chance. No, it's offside. Morris. Well, that'll be a throw. Gomez. And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. It's a quick break. Oh, what a cheeky attempt. The shot's on. Well, I thought it was in, Alan. Off the line.
He didn't give up. That's the great thing. He did not give up on it and got back just in time.
Gomez. He's got that through clever reading of the game. Free kick given by the ref. Cross it. Guevara. Good passing here. Decent block. Great passage of passing play there. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. It's confidently done to dink the ball into a teammate like that. Now that's a throw. Batty. Fine cross.
Cut off.
Great stop. Offside. Ease the pressure. Well, he could be in. Could be offside, and he's flagged offside. Tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. Two oohs around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on. This is what we're going to get for added time. Well, he clears the danger. Steele. Cut out that pass, it wasn't an accident, he read the mind of the opponent. Knocked it away, great piece of defending. Good anticipation by the opponent. So it's half time and we're still waiting. Forty-five minutes still to go, second half underway. spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. With the ball, Valencia. Well, they're in a good position here.
Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick.
Hooking from the referee, yellow card.
Well, maybe on another day, he could have had a little quiet word, but out comes the card.
Clear it here. Throw in to come. Morris. That's out of danger there with that clearance. There goes the cross. And now the shot! Well, we're still level pegging here, but it's not for the want of trying. To Morris. Oh, in goes the cross. Back off the bar.
It's over the line, off the underside of the bar. Goal!
The keeper thought he might get a hand on this, but no chance in the end.
Well, they've got the lesser players here, Alan, but they're trying to show that the whole is greater than the sum of the individual parts, and they've got a goal.
They just, what they are, Martin, is a good team. They stick together. The reward here, oh, when you hit it with that power and that accuracy off the underside of the crossbar, I mean, the keeper can only stand and stare.
From this position, they can maybe work something more significant in front of goal from the throw. To it first. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Oh, he's totally done the defender. They cope with it well defensively. Why would he try the shot from there? Maybe once in training he's put it in the top corner.
Yeah, that was just a selfish act. Really, I think he's lost his head completely with that decision.
Navarro. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Shots on here, and the shots call the goalkeeper into action here. He's done well. Free kick given. Across the field to try and switch the play. It's a decent cross. He's got his shot off now. That is a fantastic goal. What an enjoyable goal to watch. It must have been great to participate in.
Well, sometimes as a defender you need a bit of luck, but they didn't get it there and it fell at the feet of the man on the spot, the scorer.
Restarting at 2-0.
It's going to be a throw here.
Cleared the ball. Well, that throw is definitely part of the attacking plan. He goes up to head it away. Navarro. That's the way to win the ball back. Navarro. That's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Batty.
That's going to be a goal kick.
We should thank these supporters, Alan, for the atmosphere they've created for us to work with today. And their reward for that is seeing their team win.
Yeah, and quite rightly, they're celebrating that here. They can afford to relax.
He's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. It's a low cross. Need to clear it here. That will help ease the pressure. That was an awkward one for him. The pitch didn't help him.
No, he's pointing to the turf. He's blaming it.
Got the ball in the middle of the pitch here.
Right on top of this, the ref, right to the last.
It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
Into the middle. The counter-attack could be on here because it was a poor ball and they've got some free possession and a chance to get numbers forward. And the verdict is another 4 minutes of added time, able to make a good interception. On the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. So a reasonably comfortable margin of victory. The final whistle is gone.